$500.
Guys, what's the first lesson in poker?
Never bet on the,
Leave emotion at the door.
That's right, Topher. Today's lesson, how to draw out the bluff. That much money, this early in the game. I'm saying he's holding nothing better than a pair of face cards. Bear?
Where is the poison? The battle of wits has begun. It ends when you decide and we both drink and find out who is right and who is dead.
But it's so simple. All I have to do is divine from what I know of you. Are you the sort of man who would put the poison into his own goblet or his enemy's? Now, a clever man would put the poison into his own goblet because he would know that only a great fool would reach for what he was given. I'm not a great fool, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of you. But you must have known I was not a great fool. You would have counted on it, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of me.
You've made your decision then?
Not remotely.
Never join you!
If you only knew the power of the dark side, Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough! He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
Answer the question. You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth! Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You? You, Lieutenant Weinberg?
So this is it. We could see history in the making.
Feel the rhythm! Feel the rhyme! Get on up! It's Bob Flat time!
Another couple hundreds off to start. Now they get better every time down.
I know what you're thinking, Punk. You're thinking, did he fire six shots or only five? Now, to tell you the truth, I forgot myself in all this excitement. But being this is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off, you could ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?